acted as well, as if the strike itself were not enough. In the strong sunshine that accompanies this season in Australia, an amateur diving troupe gives a display at Sydney. Technically, this is a double pike, but a neat piece of work, whatever you call it. A flying 1.5 is another spectacular way of going into the water. It needs a high board and years of practice. This they call an Icelander. If you can do it, you're a diver. The display, which was a feature of Sydney's big swimming carnival, ended with a whole troupe doing a 1.5 somersault. Each man has his own patch of water carefully reserved, otherwise there'd be some nasty accidents. Well, that's how to die. Hassett leading the Australian services team onto the Sydney ground in the match.